All right, so it's 1 o'clock, so we'll go ahead and get started. Thank you everyone for joining us today. We're really, really happy to have you here joining us for this presentation of Take Charge. It's a program that I have seen Terry and Marvin built in the last, I don't know, 10, 15 years. They've done a great job. So I asked them to be on one of our guests for our presentation today, and they can tell you about Take Charge. Just to give you a quickly about who we are, my name is Mehrdad Hariri. I'm a pharmacist, and my company is Rx Connection. We're in Orlando, Florida. We are a technology platform company that we provide many services to independent pharmacies across the country. I'm a previous multi-store owner. I owned three stores, which were all national brands, licenses on 50 states. And everything that we provide you at Rx Connection is basically comes from our hands-on experience and what we had built. And since I don't own any more stores, we try to focus on technology to help independent pharmacies grow their business profitably. So I'm going to let Terry and Marvin introduce themselves to the guests, and so welcome, Marvin. Welcome, Terry. How are you today?
Fantastic. And I do appreciate the opportunity to share with you guys. And I just, I said, Mehrdad and I have known each other for years now. And I've actually been the president, and CEO of Take Charge for almost 20 years now. I too am a former multi-store owner. I had seven stores and as many as 10 entities involved in pharmacy and medical equipment and home health care. And all that. And as I'm nearing the end of my career, I wanted to focus on what my true vision for pharmacy has been for my entire career. And that's positioning pharmacists to be true healthcare providers. And we've all seen all of this for again, the last 40 years, really, that how we needed to become real providers and work on things and to be able to be a part of a system that pays us for something besides the product that we happen to dispense and sell. So we believe that Take Charge is the entity that will facilitate that of all the markets, and we'll touch on a lot of this as we go. So I'm going to jump into it because I want to value your time and move through our presentation, if I don't get it. Let me see here. There we are. And there we are. My remote wasn't working there for a second. But anyway, we believe that Take Charge healthcare system is now demanding that pharmacists do more and more. The problem that we're seeing is that there's not been a good mechanism for payment for pharmacists to be able to plug in to that payment model. We all hear all day, every day, complaining about PBMs and where they go. And this is what brought Mehrdad and I full circle. I'm excited about the telemedicine aspect that he's offering because I think it may open doors. But in the last 20 years, and particularly in the last five, I've been really focused on developing a model irregardless of where we are with that system. And so we're basically, as far as your patient is concerned today, a cash model of making money. And the NCPA has basically said that in the future, we got to be at 30% of our revenue coming from non-dispensing services. Well, I can assure you can get to that very rapidly with the services and mechanism and system that we are offering with it. Patients are actually demanding it. We see it all day, every day in our pharmacies that patient wants some people to help them with their healthcare needs because they're not getting their needs met through the current healthcare environment. But what you as a pharmacist owner want to be is in profitable markets where there's really not much competition. And that's where we have positioned Take Charge. We maximize your time with your patients to develop revenue streams that patients are willing to pay for because they're looking for answers with it. So the fastest growing markets, not only in pharmacy, but in healthcare in general, really weight loss and lifestyle coaching, a lot of it due to the new GLP-1 craze, is really moved up to be the most profitable, most invested in market in healthcare. Insurance plans spending over $300 billion every year on weight issues. Consumers out of their pockets are spending almost $300 billion, with a B, in cash on weight loss products and services. And yet we're still not going backwards. We're going forward. The average American still gained 1 to 2 pounds each over the last year. 175 million Americans are obese. And the bottom line is your patients are paying somebody to help them. They're just not paying you. And we want to change that and let you become the go-to destination for not only obesity, but the comorbid conditions of diabetes and cholesterol, cardiovascular issues, because all of them are impacted by our poor and sedentary lifestyle. Ozempic, Mounjaro, Wegovy all present patients looking for answers. Package inserts for these drugs, as you well know, states to be used in conjunction with diet and exercise. So what we continually ask physicians when they are prescribing this, and who's addressing the other side of it? I mean, it's fine to give the GLP-1s, but I can assure you, and I know you can vouch for your patients, they believe they can continue to eat anything they want, do anything they want. And depending on this, the medication to get the results with it. But their own literature states that they need to be learning how to eat healthy and be motivated to exercise. So when we're talking about this in your mind, I want you to think basically that you're going to be able to add $1,200 profit to every GLP-1 prescription that you get, but it absolutely does not cost your patients anything. And we'll address all of that going forward. What's coming out now, and this is but just released last month, is when you go off of GLP-1s, and it may be the situation where the coupon runs out, where they change insurers in January. Maybe insurers are not going to be willing to pay for it anymore. And of course, I know you have other answers for that and less expensive ways to do it. But the reality for patients are that there is such a hormonal imbalance after removing GLP-1s from their regimen that, you know, it messes up their entire endocrine system and their brain cells, that because they no longer have the ability to regulate food intake with it. And so it's all a process. It's all working in there. Your beta cells in the pancreas really get damaged because of the usage of GLP-1s, and they no longer produce insulin at the same rate that they were before. And of course, that happens over a period of time as a progression of type 2 diabetes, particularly anyway. But your entire gut microbes and, you know, probiotics become very, very important. And that is one place that I can guarantee you pharmacists are leaving a lot of money on the table by not really understanding and recommending and selling quality probiotics. And so we'll address that a little bit at the end. We have a brochure specifically that we put in all the physician practices in the area I live. We test everything, even though I no longer have pharmacies. I test everything out, and we're getting referrals from physicians and from seeing these brochures in these physician practices. But we have a complete informational product to help you sell, take charge to your patient base. But it all works in conjunction with everything that the physician is already doing. We do believe, and we can prove to you, that Take Charge is pharmacy's most profitable patient care service. We train both you and your staff in their parts that they have in this process. We have got our educational process down now where the pharmacist doesn't actually have to do all of the educational part of it. The patient gets access to an app that has, you know, almost 60 videos that they can walk through. And then when they come in for their weekly visit, whether you're tech or somebody you've trained in-house to meet with these people on a weekly basis and call in the pharmacist as they're needed, or a lot of pharmacists, if they have time, I suggest that they do the weekly meetings with the patient, because it just gives it a greater opportunity for success. But our app walks them through at their own pace, 26 weeks of education, teaching them everything about food, proteins, carbohydrates, fats, alcohol, everything. How does it all play in to their lifestyle? I mean, we don't believe in crash diets. We don't believe in very low calorie diets. We don't believe in any of that. What we want the patient to figure that out. So we give them the knowledge through our educational process so that they can figure out what they're willing to change, what they're willing to do. I can tell everybody, every one of my patients, I tell them up front, I can give you in a nutshell to tell you what it's going to take to do this. But the question is going to remain, well, how do you do it? If it was easy, everybody would be doing it and everybody would be results, and we wouldn't have the obesity issue in the world that we have now with it. So what we want to do is to teach this patient through the pharmacist guidance how to eat healthy, why they should exercise, and help them make these decisions on a weekly, just to say, bite-by-bite basis, so they're not dieting. They're basically changing their profile of what the things they like to eat, the things they do eat, how to prepare them, how to eat out. All of these things they get taught as they go through, and they decide what they're willing to do. Some things are not going to work for every patient. They're not going to be willing to do it. So every study that's out there says this thing has to be individualized. We're there. We provide you the tools so that this can be individualized to your individual patients based on the feedback they give you. And we do that in a 10 to 15 minute visit per week for 26 weeks. This will come up later too, but we do use meal replacements, but they're a tool. They're not the be all end all. And the reason they're going to get results, because nobody can stay on meal replacements. Whatever you do to lose weight and get healthy, you've got to keep doing. And all of you have been in the same boat. You've tried exercise programs, you've tried dieting, you've tried everything, and they work as long as you stick with them, but you're not able to stick with them. So when a patient decides what they're willing to do and they learn step by step, they'll put together their lifestyle with your help. And by the end of it, it's part of their life now, through the 6 month process. We do utilize a lifestyle IQ computer that is manufactured by Take Charge. I designed it. I own it. You can do body composition analysis. It helps tabulate the data for you so that you can prove to physicians and patients the results that you've been getting. And we'll again touch on that. The lifestyle app looks like this. It comes on, it's a web app accessed through your phone, through your iPad, or even through a computer. Most people now, I'd say 75% of the patients that we do utilize it on their smartphones with it. But it really cements the educational part where you as a pharmacist and your team are not having to spend hours every day or every week teaching these patients. They go through the apps, they'll jot down the questions they have that you can address when they come in for their weekly visit, but they're basically learning and putting into practice these 2 to 3 videos a week that they play and learn, and they can play them over and over again as many times, but you're able to see where they are when they come in, how they've been watching the videos, are they understanding them, and you can address that. But it's really good when you go to see physicians to show them how they're getting the education, with it. It's also, again, turned out to be a great marketing tool that I'll show you a little clip of it here in a second, to be able to do that. So,
here for a second, so you'll be able to hear it, and just take just a couple minutes here and listen to a typical education app.
Congratulations.
Terry, I don't think we can hear that. I'm not sure.
Oh, hang on, I'm trying to.
I think you have to.
Still not hearing it?
No.
I'm sorry. All right. Well, maybe you'll be able to hear it when they look at it on the app. So we'll go on with that. Then I can't do anything to as loud as it will go, I think.
Yeah, I believe the audio had to be shared, which you're not sharing the audio, but that's okay. I mean,
hang on, let's see if I can do that real quick. How do I? I don't know that I see that.
Let's see.
Share sound. Wait a minute. Here we go. In 1 second here, maybe we can get that. All right. Now let's see.
Play it.
Lifestyle associated diseases.
There you go.
Recent
article. It's just a couple minutes.
Changes that can positively impact your lifestyle for years to come. Right now, you may be feeling excitement and anticipation, not to mention anxiety, about this program and the potential for success. You are about to engage in the first system of its kind, a system pairing diet and exercise and information from a knowledgeable health professional with hands-on trial and error method of implementing change. By doing this, you will acquire the knowledge to bring under control such conditions as high cholesterol, high blood pressure, type 2 diabetes, osteoporosis, many forms of cancer, and other lifestyle-associated diseases. Recent articles appearing in the New England Journal of Medicine, the Journal of the American Medical Association, USA Today, Wall Street Journal, and others state over 70% of all chronic diseases are lifestyle-associated. This is what Take Charge addresses. You may be wondering what to expect now that you are part of the program. These thoughts and feelings are natural and common, so let's take a look and discuss them. Beginning a lifestyle disease management system can be frightening. All of us at one time or another has probably failed at an attempt to change our lifestyle. Healthy lifestyles are not always easy, although its benefits are great. In fact, changing from an unhealthy lifestyle to a healthy lifestyle can be compared to climbing a mountain. It's mostly uphill and the destination is not always clearly in view. Realizing that your endeavor requires commitment and effort is the first vital step to success in the Take Charge process. Approaching your healthy lifestyle goals realistically will help you overcome difficult situations. For long-term success with the Take Charge program, you must be committed to changing old habits. Assume full responsibility for your own behaviors and choices by deciding to approach obstacles creatively rather than using them as excuses for unhealthy choices. The philosophy behind the Take Charge program is one of moderation, not deprivation. This is not a diet that you jump on and off like a subway cart. We are committed to promoting healthy lifestyles through balanced nutrition and moderate exercise. Bad diets, like many low-carb and high-protein choices, come and go, but good nutrition is always healthy.
So, well, I'm sorry, that update.
Do an update on Zoom before we got on here. I think it unchecked that box. So anyway, thanks for letting me know that.
Hey, no problem. That's good. It. Thank you. Yep.
And our system consists of over 50 videos that are that quality and address individual subjects. This particular video we just watched, we use in store as a marketing tool. You can have that playing on a television out there and have an iPad that they can go through and watch that video, and it'll tell them everything they need to know to find out whether they're interested or not. So again, you don't have to sell it to the patient. The patient will understand it. Now, I mentioned real quick that we do use meal replacements. I will tell you that, again, the same as I tell my patient, that's not the be all end all. That's not what Take Charge is all about, but it's a tool that we use to help them get results quickly as they start, because they're getting two meals that only can with 100% of the nutrition, but they only have 500 calories. So it gives them a lot of room to screw up on their third meal that we call their practice meal, that they learn the things that they're putting into practice. And so it is a tremendous tool. And I will tell you, we've had a very difficult time getting the raw material nutritional products to make shakes. And so there may be a point in time real quick that we may be utilizing a third party vanilla for a while. We had enough in stock through the COVID mess to make our chocolate, which is about 3/4 of the people utilize the chocolate shake instead of vanilla, but we're working on that. But in the meantime, we tried to find an alternative. And what that has done is showed us how quality that our meal replacements are. They're exactly what you need. They don't have, you know, a lot of things that you don't need in them. So we'll, again, I'll spend as much time later with that as you want me to, but there, just keep in mind that when doctors object and even dietitians will object to a meal replacement, that's because they've never had anyone that utilize them the way Take Charge does. They're a tool to help the patient get results while they're learning. The more they learn, the less they rely on the meal replacements. And usually somewhere between 4 and 6 months, the patient understands what they're doing and will begin to wean themselves off the meal replacement, so that by the end of 6 months, nobody should be on that. They should be on the diet process that they have determined that they can live with for the rest of their life with it. The final piece of our puzzle that we have that will benefit pharmacists is our Lifestyle IQ body composition analyzer. And it's very, very important because the scale will lie to you. You know, if you're losing fat, fat weighs less than losing muscle. So people can think when they're dieting, they're losing more muscle than they are fat, and they think they're doing great. But in the end, that's not sustainable. And so they'll gain the weight back because they have to put back the frame or the muscle in order to carry around their body and do the things they need to do. So we really believe that the Lifestyle IQ is an industry game changer. There's no one else that offers a portable body composition analyzer and computer in the entire marketplace. We spent over 3 years developing and bringing this to the market. But it's portable, it's very accurate, and more importantly, the results are reproducible. So no one right now, and you can look at all the big players in the industry, nobody tracks how a patient loses weight. Are they losing water? Are they losing fat? Are they losing muscle? How are they doing it? And so we want to show that patient that by following good nutritional habits, they lose body fat. They don't lose muscle and they don't lose water, which they need. But no one else provides the outcomes data, so that ultimately payers will start paying for this as a routine. And that's one of the things that I'm excited about the telemedicine part of it, is I think it'll give you an access to those kind of payments with it. And we don't even address that with it. But no other entity in the industry focuses on the knowledge base of a healthcare professional, the communication skills of a healthcare professional. This is why we focus on pharmacists, not just because I am a pharmacist, but because we know that we're good communicators. We have the tremendous respect of the people in our community, and that we can communicate with other healthcare professionals with ease as they go through the process, because you're probably going to have to send that patient back to the physician to get their insulin doses lowered or their metformin lowered or something, because their blood sugars are going to come in line fairly quickly and their A1Cs will be in line within 90 days. And so anyway, this is a thing we do to monitor it. And this is an example of the printout that you get from the patients. And you can look at all this, but just looking at an example from the left to the right, this patient went from, in 13 weeks, went from 227 pounds to 212. So that patient lost 15 pounds in 30 days. Now that's good, but how did they lose it? Is it sustainable? Well, did they lose body weight, water? That's what they'll tell you. We lost water weight. If you look, they went from 26% up to 29% hydration level, which is very healthy. Lean body mass, they didn't lose muscle. They went from 104.3 to 105.5. So I actually gained 1.2 pounds of muscle. So where did the weight loss come? Came from the fat, 122.7 down to 106.5. So this patient lost 16.2 pounds, gained 1.2 pounds of muscle for a net loss of 15 pounds over 90 days. Very sustainable, very reproducible. This is an average reading this is a female. Men will lose even more than that. And I've got a picture. This is a pastor, local pastor here. You think he is one of the duck hunters, but he went in 13 weeks, he was able to go from 235 pounds to 196. Well, again, a physician say that's impossible. You can't do it. He's got to be losing water and fat, and I mean, lot of muscle with it. But you look again, you can prove that to them. This patient started at 53% hydration, went up to 61%. So gained 8% of body water. The muscle went from 159.2 to 153.5. And that's a little bit of a difference. He did lose some muscle because he weighed so much that he didn't need the frame to carry him around. But he has since regained that by the end of the 6 months. But the fat loss went from 75.8 to 44.9. So he lost over 30 pounds of pure fat, which is why when you look at the picture, you can see the difference. Very healthy. Yeah, he came off of 5 medications, Barbara just reminded me, through this process. So this is the kind of examples you will get. These are not unusual. These are normal examples. Well, one of the questions we always get from patients that's not covered in the videos, but you can explain it to them. We have a brochure that explains all this too, by the way. But actually, doing take charge, even though you're going to make between $1,200 and $1,600 profit, nothing comes out of the patient's pocket because of the savings off of their food bill. And it's probably even greater now that food's gone up like it has. But when you charge $295 for your time for the first 90 days, the net cost is zero because you're going to save them enough off of their food bill. Well, this is how that works. They're going to buy 2 meals a day from you, or 14 meals a week for $10 a day. To do it. And you're going to actually make half of that as your profit. So it goes to your bottom line. Most patients are going to tell you that their food costs somewhere between $36 and $45 a day, depending on if they eat out or they're able to eat at home more or whatever, but somewhere in that range, and that's the USDA numbers on it. But the pharmacist saves the patient somewhere between $11 and $20 a day just on the cost of their food. And if you eat out very much, you know what I'm talking about. If you can do breakfast for $5 instead of the $12 to $14 that you're spending at McDonald's or Hardee's or something, and then your lunch is $15 plus no matter where you're eating. So you're getting two meals, the first 2 meals of your day for $10 or $5 a meal. So the patient's already spending this money on food, but they're doing restaurants, they're doing it Publix, they're doing it Kroger, they're doing it McDonald's, wherever they're getting their food. But you're going to shift some of that budget over to your pharmacy. And so you're going to make the profit again off of that. But whatever they're saving, is all you got to do is save them basically $1.70 a day, and it'll totally offset the cost of the program for them. And so we can go over that, but that's one of the questions we get from the patients. When a patient asks me up front, well, how much is it going to cost me? I just look them in the eye and say, would you believe me if I told you it's not going to cost you anything out of your pocket? We're going to save you enough money off your food bill to totally offset any cost that you're paying me. Patients really like that, and they understand it when you talk to them about it. We are beginning to have pharmacists, and you don't have to do this, but we are actually guaranteeing results of this. We don't guarantee weight loss because we can't control what they're going to do. But we do know if they just do the program the way we're going to teach it, that we guarantee that their A1C will be under 8. Reality is it's probably going to be around 6. You're going to reduce your cholesterol by 10%, and you're going to lower your blood pressure by 10%, all in the first 90 days. We don't recommend a weight loss guarantee. Again, there are too many variables there. But if they follow the process, and you'll be able to tell if they follow the process every week when they come in, because you're going to see if they're watching the videos and seeing the results with it. But of course, in order for this guarantee to be applied to the patient, they have to adhere to the program. They have to bring their food diary in every week. They've got to watch the videos, and they got to come in for the meetings. And so, you know, when you do the midterm exam on the body composition, it'll tell you very quickly whether they've been following the program or not. But if they don't, they know it. But what this does is it helps to tie the patient into the process, because that's all that matters. The results will come, but they've got to do the process. And so you're not guaranteeing the meal replacements to them. You're just guaranteeing that $295. I had over 1,000 patients go through my program personally, and never had a single one that I have to refund the money of. So just to tell you what it is. All right. The next question we get a lot of is, how much is it going to cost me? Well, with talking with Merdad and where you guys are, and the RX Connection group, is basically that system is very easy to commit. We offer a complete system. We're going to train you and your staff, and it's live as well as recorded training, but we will get that accomplished within the first 90 days for you. We have a full marketing program that we don't want you spending a lot of money on marketing. You know, you can print out brochures. You know, we have a lot of things, and you tell us what you need, and we'll go. That's Marvin's main function, is marketing through pharmacies and all. But we're going to do this with no upfront costs other than the products that you buy, which you're going to resell with it. But we're nothing upfront. We're giving you this computer to utilize as long as you're doing the program. That's $5,000 computer. That's no upfront cost. We don't ask you to sign a long-term contract, so you're at no risk. We ask you to give us 12 months to truly test, and long enough to see results of your patients and your success rate. But at the end of that, I mean, you can walk away. There's no contract. You can walk away at any time with it. So our new subscription model, and if you've heard about Take Charge before, this is different. But it's $199 a month, and basically two patients a year covers all of your costs, your entire cost of this program. You're going to charge each patient $99 for the access to the educational process that patients understand. They're used to doing Weight Watchers or Jenny Craig, any of those things. They don't have these options, but you're going to do it, and the patient's going to pay everything else. And your profit, again, is going to be $1,200 minimum per patient. We're going to even, you know, through the RX Connection, we're actually going to defer your payments for 90 days to make sure you get trained, have a chance to test it on some patients, and get into operation. So hopefully you never have to come out of your pocket or your budget, not one time, to get Take Charge into your pharmacy. And we're very proud of that. I've worked very hard over the last 15 years to get to the point we are, where we can tell you that it really is not going to cost you anything to do Take Charge. It's all upside for you. And you're going to ask about that return on investment. That's the way you need to look. You're going to have the patient's going to be paying for all of it. You're not going to pay anything for it. One of the things I just want to touch on real quickly is, we do manufacture a full line of probiotics that I just this alone can make Take Charge more than worth whatever you're going to do. But obviously, we want you to do other things. But almost every patient that comes in your pharmacy needs to be on a probiotic, and we can go into that as deeply in a training as you want to with it. But again, we have a full line of probiotics as your option. We're actually, for you guys too, we're going to give you a free refrigerator to put the probiotics in if you get started on it. So, you know, it sits on the counter, so it's a great marketing. It's got, you know, our logo all over it and everything, so people can tell what it is. But anyway, we're trying to do everything we can to help you be successful and to make money, because we know the struggles of independent pharmacies. We know what you're up against as pharmacists ourselves. And so, in a nutshell, that's what Take Charge is all about. And if you got any questions, we'll be certainly glad to answer them.
All right, Terry, thank you so much. It's a lot of good information. We've had a couple of questions. I think you might have answered it, but somebody asked, how is the training done? Is that something that weekly meetings? Is it just videos? Is it just one-to-one Zoom calls? How is the training done?
Excellent question. And it's a kind of a combination of all of those. I do like, and I do them myself still, with it. I like having at least one and maybe even two training sessions that are live, and we do it via Zoom. And so I can explain how to talk with the patient, how to answer the patient's questions, how to keep your time to that 10 to 15 minutes per patient per week. and still get results. And then there are some how to use the computer, for example. We do that on a video. There's no reason to do that. You can play with it and use your employees and family as guinea pigs to test their body fat composition on it. Marvin will kind of do most of the marketing training through videos, but he may also want to get on for a few minutes to customize the materials, you know, for your individual store. So it's kind of a combination of all of them.
Well, Terry, if you go back to that slide again that you were talking about, patients cost, that's z that the next one. No, not go back forward. One more. Yeah, one more. No, forward. Go toward the end of the presentation. There you go.
Oh, this over here.
There's,
Okay, got it. Sorry about that.
so
Yep.
there's no contract. Basically, you're giving them the computer. I've seen it. It looks pretty good. It's kind of like a body fat analyzer if nobody's ever seen them before. Some of the weight loss clinics have those, you know, $10,000 machines, but it's similar
Right.
to what that is. And also, so basically to the pharmacy, there's no cost at all. 5,000, I mean, you give them the machine, you give them all that stuff, and all it costs them $199 per month to be part of the program, to be able to use all these apps and everything else and things
Right.
like that, right?
Yes, and then what we hope and our goal, if you listen to how we train you and do it, you should have one or two patients before you even have to start paying anything. And that's our goal for you.
Yeah.
Because we you know, I tell people, my dad, we're in this thing for the long haul. We're not worried about it. I mean, the way I make money is if the pharmacist makes money, and that's the way it should be. That's the way everybody should treat pharmacy. They're not doing it, but that's the way everybody should treat pharmacy, and that's what we try to do.
Yeah, I mean, you know, if you look at the Weight Watchers, for example, I mean, they sell over $200 million per quarter
Yeah.
of meal replacement, and these are not meal replacement, right, Terry?
Right. Well, they are meal replacements, but they're with the for two of the three meals a day. But again, that's not a profit center for Take Charge. That our money comes from this $199. We own the computer. We manufacture the computer, so everything gets spread out for us, and therefore we can do it to you. But no, the meal, but they're different than any of the other meal, and you can compare them. I mean, you can compare the ingredients and the makeup of ours. It is a full nutritional profile in our meal replacements. But again, it's a tool. It's not for the rest of their life. It's not something they're mandated to use. Don't have to use them. I'm just saying the results early will be better if they use a meal replacement because they don't know how to eat for at least 4 months. And then once they learn how to eat, they don't need the meal replacements anymore. And
Right.
so, you know, we try to just, but it also, man, it's a profit center for the pharmacy, which we think we need, you know.
Yeah, I know. I mean, we speak to tons of pharmacies on a weekly basis that they get started on the GLP products and GLP diet, and they kind of create their own weight loss clinics at their pharmacy and
Right.
everything. But one thing that we always try to tell them is that it's not just about take this shot and forget it, and you'll lose weight and you'll be just fine. Because a lot of these people that are on GLP, they require certain dietary supplements that they would need,
Right.
right?
Right.
Probiotics is one of them,
Right.
extra protein is one of them. There's
Right.
also some other peptides that. You know, it's available through Amazon, Walmart, whatever that you could purchase when you take
Yep.
up these GLPs. So this could be something else that you could also, I mean, let's just say you got 20 patients that are on GLP and you show them this, you know, this program and say,
Right.
you know, why don't you try this too? And, you know, instead of losing 15 pounds, you may lose 25 pounds and you may reach your goals. Plus, you know, you're teaching them also, if I'm correct, you tell me, you're kind of teaching them how to eat as well, correct? What, how to,
Absolutely. And what we try to get them to do, if they as they watch these videos, they're not going to do everything. I mean, I can tell anybody in 20 minutes how to live a healthy lifestyle, lose weight the rest of their lives. But the mechanism, how to do it, how to work it in and change the things that you currently like to eat, the things that you don't know whether you like or not. And the videos allow them to do that, and then they're seeing every week as they're doing the meal replacements, they see what the results are going to be as they learn because they won't need the meal replacements because they're learning to eat healthy foods and get the nutrition that they need.
Correct. It's all about patient care and be able to live a healthy lifestyle to reduce, like the pastor you were telling me that, reduced all his medications for diabetes, right? I mean, this is what it's all about. And as pharmacists, we need to kind of look at these things and say, what can I do? It's not about just keep giving them pills and injections and then have a good day. It's not about that. It's about getting involved with what they eat, what they put in their mouth, what they consume on a daily basis to help them, lead a healthier life, which, of course will turn into a, healthier patients and, people will notice. I think one of the things that you and I discussed, was, you could be billing the insurance for some of these services, correct, Terry?
I think so. I mean, we get calls on a monthly basis from insurers, other payers, employers all around the country. And we've never been able, that's the frustrating thing for me at this stage, is we just never been able to get the penetration because we're a small company. I mean, we're strong in what we do, and we're in 38 states at times, but it's when somebody in California calls, well, how many pharmacies do you have in Sacramento? Well, one. Well, that's not going to work. And so that's been the limiting factor for what we do. But I can assure you that employers and insurers are willing to pay for someone to help their patients because they know it's cost effective, and we can show them. We have the studies, we have the numbers on all of that too. And so hopefully as we go further, I think we're entering in, regardless of where your political leanings lie, I think we're entering in a time now where the government is going to go back to being focused on getting the people healthy. And we'll see where it goes with Robert Kennedy Jr. there, but the focus is going to be on health, and so we can play right into it between the GLP-1s and this new movement. I mean, I think pharmacists are sitting pretty, and we do not need to give this income stream up to anybody. We the pharmacists need to grab this while we can.
Yeah, I know one of those TV channels last night. I got home and I saw RFK doing 50 push-ups, and I'm like, wow, man, I'm 63. I can't even do one or two push-ups, let alone
It's
50.
disgusting.
Yeah, but so you can see that, healthy leads to health.
Yes.
And that's the whole goal. When your patients become healthier, you basically will create a bond to, for your patients that you are the source of information. You are the expert. And believe it or not, I mean, talk about word of mouth, because you and I both own stores. And, when somebody asks you, how'd you lose all that weight? Well, I went to Terry, right? I went to Murdad, and I used that, their diet. They have some kind of diet program, and it works. I mean, I think if you really, what kind of marketing material do you provide to pharmacies, Terry? I mean, do you provide any brochures, folders, cards,
Yes,
anything?
we all of the above, and we've custom done things for different people, but marketing to physicians is the real key, because physicians, once they find, see, they don't believe anybody can lose weight. I'll just tell you right now, no physician believes a patient will change. No physician believes a patient can get long-term results. So as you do more patients, they will become your marketer to that physician. And I had physicians, and they still do to the pharmacies I had, but I had physicians that would send people to me all the time just to convince them. And I don't like convincing people. I just show them. And we'd show them that one video that we showed you a little clip of. It's actually about 7 minutes. A patient learns immediately that it's not hard to do, it's easy to do. But we've got all kinds of marketing. I don't think it's necessary to have, even though I did, I'll be honest, I had a captive TV market up here. I did television marketing, I did radio, I did newspapers. I don't think it's necessary now. I think with social media, we teach you and help you put things on your Facebook pages and Twitter and all that. We try to help pharmacists learn how to do all of that. But the marketing should be a non-factor. I mean, yeah, you'll need to print some brochures because we don't want to sell you brochures. I mean, but we'll give you the, with your logo, we'll put your logo and get you the PDF, and you can go to Staples or wherever and print as many as you want, as cheap as you want.
I would like to mention to all of our listeners and viewers is that RX Connection has no financial gain other than I've known Terry and Marvin for many, many years. They have these good programs, and I did use them at my pharmacies, and I saw results. And I just asked Terry, I said, would you like to have your own podcast? So there's no, don't think that I'm trying to push this product because, or a service because I'm going to make a dollar. No, there's no financial motives for me other than showing you guys another source of revenue for your pharmacy. And that's been our motto for RX Connection for the whole entire time, is that we're not here, you know, selling you, upselling you different things. We're just going to show you, you know, ways that you could be, you know, kind of like making your bottom line healthy. Because I know, as speaking to all these pharmacy owners, that you're under a lot of financial problems with your DIR fees and wholesalers costs and things like that. And this may be something that you could also provide at your pharmacy. And it doesn't take a lot of time and effort. It just takes a little bit of interest in what you do, and I think you'll become successful. And Terry, I think, hit the nail right on the head. It was that the key here is to speak to your endocrinologist, to your family physicians, to your internal medicine doctors, cardiologists. Go see these doctors and let them know, use the brochures, flyers. If you need custom flyers and brochures, make RX Connection. We are a complete pharmacy digital marketing solution. We provide you everything, good, such as website, SEOs, printed cards, material. We even do SEOs and even social media marketing for your pharmacy. So we put posts on your pharmacy, Facebook. We do create ads, and these things are not drugs. So you don't have to be legit script to be able to advertise. You could be advertising these on your social media very easily. You can boost those posts and, you know, share them in different groups in your area. And trust me, people will come. They, or at least you're getting a call saying, how do I get started? What does this mean? How much does it cost? And all those other things. Then it's your turn to kind of like turn around and explain. And educating your employees is also is very important, which Terry just suggested that he will train your staff in, you know, whatever they need to get things going. Right, Terry?
Absolutely. And we were just like you're doing here. We record all of our training sessions with the pharmacist, and they can, if they can have their team sit in on it, they do it in the evenings, or if not, they can record it and then they can have their team sit down and listen to it. And then call us if they have any questions with it. But it doesn't matter. Like I said, if they employ you guys to do the social media for them, you're going to make $1,200 to $1,500, and $1,200 is the absolute minimum. Most pharmacists make closer to $1,500 to $1,600 because they do get them on probiotics, they get them on good bone health, they get them on lots of things with it. So it'll pay for all the marketing you want to do, and which will exponentially get you. I will be shocked if in the first 90 days you don't get at least two patients where you never have to come out of your pocket for this program.
Yeah. So we asked Terry for the 90 days. I mean, really, if you're a pharmacy owner, what do you got to lose, right?
Yep, exactly.
Try it out, and you'll see how good the system is and how you can really, you know, provide a better care for your patients. Well, Terry, it's been great having you here, and hopefully we'll have some more of these webinars in the future. And where can patients or pharmacists call you in case they have any question? Which website and how did they get a hold of you? You know?
Yeah, it is at takechargerx.com. I think I've got a slide on it. Got that. It's takechargerx.com or 800-782-3444. And we will get all that information up there so we can get it on the YouTube when they do it. But anybody that watches it, you're free to call us on any of that way, and we're not high pressure people. I'm a pharmacist, so we don't do that. And I'm not, we're dad. We don't make money unless you make money, and I feel like that's the way it should be.
Awesome. Thank you, Terry. It's been wonderful having you here. For those of you who are still with us, have a great afternoon, and we'll hope to see you again really soon in one of our other future presentations, okay? So again, thank you everyone, and have a great day, and enjoy your afternoon. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.